So in this video I will show you how to one hit kill Dark Priest for level 80 to 90 whatever. So first I will tell you about the monster itself. Okay, Dark Priest, during his lifetime he was a famous priest. Well, this is not important. His level 90, he has 75,000 HP, demon race, size medium, and undead element. He drops Hockey Max blueprint and Sifar. So okay, let's get going. Message is STR, strength 99, dex 24, and this is the equipment we'll be using. I will not use this expensive equipment. Okay, and the rune I use is only 2 rune and 2 shield chain and power and 1 shield chain range. The skill we must take will be level 10 spear mastery, level 10 shield chain, level 10 retribution. Okay, that's it for the skill. And you can see this, I only take 2 shield chain rune and 1 shield chain range. And with this I have 1705 attack. And I will not recommend you to use Holy Avenger because it's expensive and the damage is not that big, you see. So with Storm Pike, Flame Heart, and normal Precision Stone, we have 47k damage. So I'll eat some. I recommend to eat original Will Fish Stick this because it gave movement speed, so we can walk around freely. Okay, eat for my with the this. My attack now is 1979 attack. So with the help of original Will Fish Stick, we got 57k damage. I assume we'll be consuming more this. Okay, I think I have this. So this is a kind of free, so just use it one. With Coca-Cola we get 70k damage, but with the buff of the spear sometime we got more damage, but it's not that helping because it's random. We need 5k more damage. So where are we gonna get those 5k damage? Okay, I will use Toby. My Defruci give 37 attack. So let's see the damage. 71k. So we need 4 more. And 800 damage. So we need like 3k damage. Okay, so this slow attack ally will give us 100 attack for 30 minutes. And let's use it one. So let's check the damage. Okay, there you go.